The new voice isolation features on AirPods will help your phone call sound clearer than before because it will get rid of background noise as you're talking on the phone. And this will work across multiple apps, not just the phone. So I'm going to have a FaceTime call here with myself. And what I'm going to do is swipe down to go into Control Center. At the top of Control Center, you can see that FaceTime is currently using the camera and the microphone. If I tap onto here, I then get some options to customise how both of those devices are being used. This is where the new voice isolation feature comes in, because you can choose how you want your audio to come through on the phone. Maybe you want it to be standard, so you have the background noise and you talking with no processing at all. Or maybe you'd rather have voice isolation, where the background noise we reduce as much as possible. You could even choose to have the wide spectrum mode enabled, which will kind of let your voice continue to be heard, but it will also amplify the noises around you as well. There's also the automatic option if you simply can't decide. I'm going to go onto voice isolation, and then the people on my call, in this case myself, they won't hear the background noise around me. There's actually someone cutting the grass outside right now, and you won't be able to hear it, which is pretty cool. And if you're someone who's curious to find out what else their iPhone is capable of, I really would suggest you check out the book at the link down below. It's called 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and I guarantee you'll learn loads of things you never knew your iPhone could do.